One of the advantages is the different taste. You don't nearly taste it at all. The other advantage is you can make it intravenously or even intramuscular.